Hello everyone, my name is Emmanuel from Camtek Uganda and our product is Vein Locator. 80% of all the children who are admitted into hospital wards need intravenous cannulation for admission of medication, blood draws and or parenteral nutrition. However, it becomes a difficult task for even experienced clinicians to locate the vein of a patient, especially for fat babies and for babies whose veins are collapsed. Vein Locator is an invasive medical device that is designed to use red light in locating the veins. Now the vein contains a component, deoxyhemoglobin, and this absorbs red light and appears as a dark line. We are currently working on a final prototype which is going to combine all the end user feedback. Our second design was taken to the health facilities. So we interviewed doctors, we interviewed nurses, we interviewed medical students at Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital and Holy Innocent Student Hospital. One of the feedback we got was that it was really too big, considering the arm of the child, which is really small.
The prototype was hitting. So they told us for babies, we should find a way of eliminating the heat. This is a device that will be put on several babies. We should make it from material that can easily be disinfected. They also told us babies are not simple people to work with. They always flap and play around. It would really be nice to make this device from very strong materials so that even when it drops, it can keep working.
Nobody has something like this out, so this could be your uniqueness.
You realize that we have so many existing products, but these products are too expensive and they're not customized to the setting of Uganda or even other low and middle income countries. We know that this has been a challenge for all the hospitals across Africa. So what we're looking at is scaling this innovation to all the other countries that would really need it. We want to, save as many lives as we can.